By default, SetToolKit should be pre-installed on every Kali Linux machine. But if you doesn't have this pre-installed, you can easily install it using a simple command like sudo apt install SetToolKit. But in my case, both of these options doesn't work. I don't have pre-installed SetToolKit on my Kali Linux Windows Subsystem Linux, and neither it can install using the sudo apt command. I don't know the problem. I thought that it could be a problem about the Kali Linux official sources list. So I fixed the sources list. I added official Kali Linux repository on my Kali Linux Windows Subsystem Linux. But also it doesn't work. So I decided why not make a video about manually install SetToolKit on my Windows Subsystem Linux. And not only on Windows Subsystem Linux, it should be work on every Linux operating system. Following this video guide, you can easily install SetToolKit manually on every Linux operating system. So in this video, I'm going to show you the step-by-step guide that how you can install SetToolKit manually on your Linux operating system or Windows Subsystem Linux. So guys, without talking too much, let's get into the video. But before that, if you're new to this channel, then please do subscribe this channel. And if you had already subscribed, then thank you so much.
First, open up your favorite browser and go to SetToolKit GitHub page. You will find this link on description below, so check the description. Go to this page and scroll down. Now copy this link from here. Okay guys, now open up Windows CMD and run your Kali Linux Windows 10 Subsystem Linux. If you don't know how to install Kali Linux on Windows 10 Linux Subsystem, then first have a look on my previous video. Link in description. Okay guys, now grant root access of your Kali Linux on CMD. Okay guys, then you need to install Git on your Kali Linux machine. So type this command, apt install git, and hit enter. Now this command will install git on your Windows Linux subsystem. I already installed it. Okay, now paste here the link what we copied from SetToolKit GitHub page. This command going to clone SetToolKit package from GitHub to your system. Okay guys. Now change your directory to set folder. And here you will get the file to install SetToolKit. To install SetToolKit, type this command, python setup.py install. And hit enter. Now this command going to install SetToolKit on Kali Linux Windows 10 subsystem. Okay guys. Now clear your terminal and simply run Social Engineering Toolkit using the SetToolKit command. Here you go. Now the SetToolKit is successfully installed on your Windows 10 Kali Linux subsystem. Now you can use every feature of SetToolKit on your Windows 10 subsystem.
So guys, that's all for today. I hope you like this video. If you really like this video and enjoy this video, then please give it a big thumbs up and share this video with your friend. And guys, if you're new to this channel, then please do subscribe this channel and don't forget to press the bell icon to get all the latest upcoming video tutorial notification. I'm Mehdi Shakil, you are watching Hashtag Tutorial, and I'm signing out.